about Filipino mythology, huh?
Yes, but why do you have a British accent?
No more questions. Wear this third eye. It will explain everything.
In the Pacific, in the vicinity of old Lemuria, exists creatures beyond your wildest imagination.
Duende. Watch where you're stepping, because I am a duende. I also go by elf, dwarf, goblin, puede. You probably have heard of us in stories from your nana, of how we put a curse on you if you don't give us ally. We come in many colors, black, white, red, and green. But unless you have a third eye, then we are never seen. We are magical and powerful, mischievous and lovable. And say, dabby dabby ball, while passing by our mom.
Up in the tree, that is where you'll find me. They call me Capre, the Bigfoot of the Philippines. Smoking cigars all day, getting crunk. You can find my junk at the bottom of my tree trunk.
Yes, what? Walang, I'm a big balang. I'm a half macho dancer, half stallion.
Don't be cautious, don't be kind. You committed, I'm your crime. Push my button anytime. You got your finger on the trigger, but your trigger finger's mine. Silver dollar, golden flame. Dirty water, poison rain. Perfect murder, take your aim. I don't belong to anyone, but everybody knows my name. Why the way? You've been uninvited. Cause all you say are all the same things I did. Copycat trying to cut my manner. Watch your back when you can't watch mine. Copycat trying to cut my glimmer. Why so sad when you can't have mine? Call me calloused, call me cold. You're italic, I'm in bold. Call me cocky, watch your tone. You better love me, cause you're just a clown. By the way, you've been uninvited. Cause all you say is
sorry.